question, those who say God is everywhere, and then you should ask this question to them. Actually, this God is everywhere is a theory. Then you should worship everywhere. Let your whole life become a prayer. In the name of saying God is everywhere, they don't go to temple, and they finally, even in their daily life, even in the home, they forget it. It is such a common question. It's like a yes, cow's milk is in the whole body, but just try to hold the horn, will you get the milk? Or turn the ears, will you get the milk? Only you will get the milk where it is coming. Understand, God may be everywhere, but His grace is felt in the centers and temples. It's such a common question. Thank you.